So the bigger one is one isosceles triangle, and this smaller one is another isosceles triangle.